University of Madras superciliously prevails as the best of the universities of our country and has a recognition among the top universities of South Asia. Under the guidance of Professor Ananda Jayawardena, the Vice Chancellor of University of Madras, we emerge as one of the five faculties of the university. With the vision of being an active contributor to the national development through opening up new avenues to the personal and professional growth of undergraduate education, Mr. P.M. Karunaratne, Dean of the Faculty of Information Technology, enhances the quality, character, and perspectives of our students. From the day of his appointment, he has worked tirelessly to ensure a bright future to the faculty. Faculty of Information Technology offers the best of the facilities one could expect. We offer labs which are comprehensively equipped with resources to cater the needs of the students. We own a fully fledged hardware laboratory with modern equipment that keep in touch of new technological advancements. Network Research Lab is also found in our faculty, which help to encourage the undergraduates to develop research activities in the networking field. A unique feature of our faculty is the Apple Mac Laboratory and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, which enhances the performances of our undergraduates. Most of our students are continuing their higher studies in world-class universities. Our students have reaped the most out of their facilities to give back to the society. Faculty of Information Technology emerged in 2001 with the vision of being the pioneers in IT education in Sri Lanka, seeded, watered, and nourished by unmatched process, tradition, and character, we stand proud at an unqualified caliber at its own sphere. Our faculty conducts two internal undergraduate programs, namely Bachelor of Science Honors in Information Technology and Bachelor of Science Honors in Information Technology and Management, as well as the external degree program, Bachelor of Information Technology. The postgraduate degree programs offered by our faculty are Master of Science in Information Technology, Master of Science in Artificial Intelligence, and as research programs, Master in Philosophy and Doctor in Philosophy, specialized in Natural Language Processing, Open and Distance Learning, Disaster Management Systems, Ontological Modeling, E-Learning, and multi-agent systems. Not only in academics, students of our faculty perform well in extracurricular activities such as sports, music, dancing, and various other cultural events.
Until the end.